our topic is line and staff organization. Line and staff organization in management approach in which authorities establish goals and directives that are then fulfilled by the staff and other workers. Organization lo managers goals and directives airport chesaru establish jeshina goals ni staff leda other workers fulfill chestaru. That is called line and staff organization. Now we are discussing types of staffs. There are three types of staff. First one is personal staff and second one is specialist staff and third one is general staff. Personal staff is attached to individual line officers. And line officers to personal staff enter like personal assistants, private secretary. Personal staff wala boss ki every possible way lo wala help chestuntaru wala boss ki. This is called personal staff. And second type is specialist staff and there are the technically qualified persons who provide services to the whole organization. And ee mottam organization ki evaraithe sevalu andistaro vaallu technical ga qualify avutaranta. Specialist staff yokka focus anta vaalla special focus anta aasti ante profit kosame untundannamata organization lo. This is called specialist staff. And third one is general staff controls operations and plans. General staff and line officers ki okay vidhamaina background kalgi untadi. General staffs may be appointed as per the deputy managers, assistant managers and special assistant managers. This is called general staff. There are the three types of staffs. Thank you.